there are many interesting notes coming out of an exciting Royal Rumble.
Who says Lightning can't strike in the same
Bullica, Bullica.
Rey Mysterio won the Royal Rumble match again.
And in another shocker, the Undertaker looked downright vulnerable in this match.
New school has had fun delivering your first gift, Undertaker. The man is a generous person. So here's another present for you. A man you beat three times at WrestleMania. He is under our control now.
Okay. Come on, Kane. Snap out of it.
What a kick that was. A thunderous DDT. The Aaron looks to have some supernatural power, but are they affecting Kane? If so, what will it take to snap the big red machine out of his trance-like state? The two-stone pile driver. It's apparent these presents were not brought in good faith. Kick. And I think that DDT did the trick. A swift kick to the opponent. And there's the DDT.
Get up. Tombstone.
Looks like he's deciding to finish off his opponent. Tombstone pile driver. How many superstars have fallen victim to that over the years?
Kane definitely seems to be in a possessed, trance-like state. What will the dead man need to do to snap his brother out of this?
I hope this is over soon. No matter how many times I see this, I just can't get used to it.
Shut up.
Did that do it? Is Kane okay? Looks like Undertaker has freed his brother.
I hope Finlay and Santino know what they're doing. Now they have two pissed off phenoms after them.
And they're dead. I missed this game.
There
the bell, and I think I see a hint of a smile on Undertaker as his brother gets some measured revenge on his school. And there's the DDT. A vicious stomp.
What are you gonna do, Santino? Yeah, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Gonna gang up the finisher? Oh, I can't. Come on, keep on taunting. Oh, God. Oh, he's gonna get him back in the ring. Yep, he's in the ring.
And that's the match.
Tombstone! Ah, Kane, you should have done the Tombstone. Tombstone! One. Darn. Choke slam. Where's the cutscene? Finally.